Colin Burgess has died, age 77. The musician was founding drummer of legendary Aussie rock band ACDC, who announced his passing on social media. Burgess was famously fired from the band in 1974, accused by the rockers of being drunk on stage, something he denied. He was best known for his work as part of the Masters Apprentices, which earned him an induction into the ARIA Hall of Fame in 1998.